Unless you're a scuba diver, you may not have heard of us. So
what is the scuba diver kind of thing?
Well, this is actually similar to our first scuba diving light that we built in 1989.
Okay.
A little bit bigger, but all of our dive lights are built off this form factor. But the only difference is that those light heads are water cooled, not fan.
Oh, okay.
But these can still go outside in the elements. You just can't take them underwater.
Okay.